Hey everyone, today we are going to solve another late code question, which is remove palindromic subsequence. The question is given as, you are given a string S consisting of only letters A and B. In a single step, you can remove one palindromic subsequence from S. Return the minimum number of steps to make the given string empty. Let's see the example one. The string S is given as A, B, A, B and A. It is a palindromic string. Because if we see the string from right hand side and compare it with the string from left hand side, both are same. So it is a palindromic string. But what we have to do? We have to remove the palindromic subsequence. But it is a palindrome itself. So to make the string empty, we can remove this whole palindrome in one step only. So the output is 1. Let's see example 2 and 3. This is the example 2. So, it is not a palindrome, but it is a palindromic subsequence. So, we have to remove the palindromic subsequence to make the string empty. We can do it in two steps because only two letters are given. So, we will remove A first, which is one step, and then B, which is also one step. The total number of steps or the minimum number of steps are 2. Let's see another example. It is also not a palindromic string. But it is a palindromic subsequence. First, we will remove the number of A's, which is one step. And then the number of B's, which is also one step. The output is 2, which is the minimum number of steps to make the string empty. So, you will be given any string. If it is not a palindrome, then the answer will be 2 only, because only 2 letters are there to compare. Let's code it. And I'll also tell you one thing. For a string to be palindrome, what we can do? See, this is a palindromic string. So how we can check it? We will take a I variable, which will point to the first value of the string, and a J variable, which will point to the last letter of the string. So we will increase I and we will decrease J. And compare it, like we will compare A with the last letter, then B with the second last letter. These are same. So it is a palindromic string. A will not come. AB. It is a palindromic string. So we will compare I with J for checking whether it is a palindrome or not. We will code it. Suppose the string is empty. So nothing is there to compare. So we will just return 1. If s dot size is equal to 0, then we will return 1. And we will declare our I variable as 0. And J variable, which will point to the last letter of the string. S dot size minus 1. Now while I is less than J, we will compare if S of I equal to S of J, then we will increase I and decrease J. Else we will simply return 2 because only 2 letters are there to compare. And if it is a palindrome, then we will return 1. Let's run it. It got accepted.